Happy day, children. Welcome back to our maths online class. Children, what are the four basic operations in maths? Good. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. We have came across all these four operations in previous classes, isn't it, children? In today's class, we are going to do addition. Children, what is addition? Addition is bringing two or more numbers or things together to make a new total. Addition means to combine. For example, how many stars here? Yes, there are three stars. Now, I'm going to add two more stars. What is the total? Yes, it's 5. We read it as 3 plus 2 equals 5. When things are put together, we do addition. The sign used for addition is called plus. The numbers to be added together are called the addends. Here, 3 and 2 are addends. And the answer we get after adding the numbers is sum. Here 5 is the sum. Children, now we are going to do exercise 2.5. All the sums from this exercise is based on addition. Shall we start the first one? Find the sum. They given set of numbers, we are going to add them. Shall we add now? Yes. First, I am going to put the place values of the given number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Clear, children? Now, I am going to add from ones place. Where is it? It is here. What are the numbers in the ones place? 5, 7, 0, 4. I am going to add all these numbers. First, add 5 and 7. What is 5 plus 7? Good. It is 12. And 12 plus 0 is 12. And 12 plus 4? Yes, it is 16. 16. So, I am going to put 6 in the ones place and take this 1 as a carryover in tens place. Now we are going to add the numbers in 10 column. 1, 7, 3, 0, 5. What is 1 plus 7? It's 8. 8 plus 3? 11. Good. 11 plus 0 is 11. 11 plus 5? Yes, is 16. So, write 6 here and 1. The carryover. In which place? In the 100th place. Now add all the numbers in 100th column. 1, 8, 6, 3. There is no number here. So add 1 and 8. It's 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. 15 plus 3 is 18. So write 8 here and 1 in thousands place. Now add the numbers in thousands column. 1, 6, 4. What is 1 plus 6? Yes, is 7. 7 plus 4? 11. So write 1 in the thousands place and carry over 1 in the 10,000s place. Now add 1 and 5. 1 plus 5 is 6. Now the answer is 61,866. Do this sum by yourself, children. Look at the second one. Add the following numbers. Children, observe the question. They given the numbers in horizontally. Now I am going to add the given numbers and write them one by one. First, I am going to write the number 19,732. When we write the numbers, we can avoid mistakes by starting from right side, that is from the units place, ones place.
24,105. Just listen how am I writing. 5, 0, 1, 4, 2. Look at the next number, 525. So you should write this number from ones place. 5, 2, 5. And the last number is 48, 8, 4. Now I'm going to put place values of these numbers. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Shall we add, children? Yes. So always start from right side. Look at the ones place. 2, 5, 5, 8. We are going to add these numbers first. What is 2 plus 5? 2 plus 5 is 7. And 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5 is 12. And 12 plus 8 is 20. So I'm going to put the number 0 in ones place and take this 2 as a carryover. So I'm going to put 2 in tens place. Now we are going to add the numbers in tens column. What is 2 plus 3? Is 5. 5 plus 0 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 4 is 11. So the number 11. So I'm write the number 1 here and put the 1 in hundreds place. Now we are going to add all the numbers in hundreds column. What is 1 plus 7? Is 8. 8 plus 1? Yes, it's 9. 9 plus 5? Yes, is 14. So put 4 in hundreds place and the number 1 in thousands place as a carryover. Now we are going to add the numbers in thousands place. 1 plus 9 is 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. So write 4 in thousands place and 1 in the carryover in the 10,000s place. Now add 1 plus 1 plus 2. So altogether we get 4. Finally, the sum of the given numbers is 44,410. Look at the B sum. 2,41,605 plus 34,788 plus 5,003 plus 2,052. First, we are going to write all the given numbers in order. 2,41,605 and followed by the other numbers starting from ones place. 8, 8, 7, 4, 3. Next, 5,003. So 3,005. And next, 2,052. 2,502. First, I'm going to write the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakh. Shall we add now, children? Yes. First, add the numbers in ones column. 5 plus 8 plus 3 and 2. What is 5 plus 8? Is 13. 13 plus 3? Yes, is 16. 16 plus 2, 17, 18. So the number 18. So write the number in ones place and take 1 as carryover in tens place. So now add the numbers. What is 1 plus 0? It's 1. 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 0 is 9. 9 plus 5 is 14. So the number 14, write 4 in the tens place and take 1 as carry over in hundreds place. So now we are going to add the numbers in hundreds place. 1 plus 6 is 7. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 0 is also 14. 14 plus 0 it gives is 14. So write 4 in the hundreds place and take 1 as a carryover in thousands place. Now we are going to add the numbers in thousands place. 1 plus 1 will give 2. 2 plus 4 gives 6. 6 plus 5 is 11. Good. 11 plus 2 is 13. So write 3 in thousands place and take 1 as a carryover in 10,000's place. Now add the numbers in 10,000's place. 1, 4, 3. What is 1 plus 4? Is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. So there is no number here to add. So write 2. So the total sum of the given numbers is 2,83,448. Children, look at the third sum. Population of 5 villagers in the town panchayat are 980, 3,254, 4,125, 687, 6,786. What is the total population? To get the answer, we are going to add all the given numbers and also we are going to write them one by one. The first village population is 980. So I'm going to write 980 here. And the second village population is 3,254. I'm going to write it from ones place. 4, 5, 2, 3. And the third village population is 4,125. Same. I'm going to start it from right side. 5, 2, 1, 4. And the next 687. 7, 8, 6. The last number is 6,786. 6, 8, 7, 6. Now I am going to add all the numbers. Here I have written the place values on the top. So first we are going to add all the numbers in ones place. What is 0 plus 4 is 4. Good. 4 plus 5 is 9. 9 plus 7 is 16. 16 plus 6 is, yes, it's 22. So here I am going to take 2 in ones place and take 2 as a carryover in tens place. Now we are going to add the numbers in tens place. 2 plus 8 is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. 15 plus 2 is 17. 17 plus 8 is 25. 25 plus 8 is 33. So 33, I'm going to write 3 in tens place and take 3 as a carryover in hundreds place. Now add all the numbers in hundreds place. 3 plus 9 is 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. 14 plus 1 is 15. 15 plus 6 is 21. 21 plus 7 is 28. So 28, write 8 in the hundreds place and take 2 as a carryover in thousands place. Now we are going to add all the numbers from thousands place. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 4 is, good, 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. So I am going to write 15 here because there is no place values here. How do you read this number? 15,000 832. Therefore, the total population of 5 villages in a town panchayat is 15,832.
Look at the fourth, sir. We are going to do in a book itself. Ramu bought some household things. The price list is given below. Find the total cost. Children, they given the price list of some household things. Fan, 3,250 rupees. Fridge, 26,437 rupees. Television, 18,520 rupees. Iron box, 940 rupees. And cot, 15,520 rupees.
Now we are going to add all the given amount. So first I am going to make place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and there is a number here, so write 10,000s. Shall we add now, children? Yes. First we are going to add all the numbers in ones place. 07000. So 7 plus so many zeros will give 7. Look at the tens place. 5, 3, 2, 4, 2. We are going to add these numbers. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 plus 2 is 16. So I am going to write 6 in tens place and take 1 as a carryover in hundreds place. Now we are going to add the numbers in hundreds place. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 5 is 12. 12 plus 9 is 21. 21 plus 5 is 21 plus 5 is 26. So write 6 in hundreds place and take 2 as a carry over in thousands place. So now add the numbers in thousands place. 2 plus 3 gives 5. 5 plus 6 gives 11. 11 plus 8 gives 19. 19 plus 5 gives 24. So 24, write 4 in thousands place and take 2 as a carryover in 10,000s place. Now we are going to add all the numbers in 10,000s places. 2, 2, 1, 1. We are going to add these numbers. 2 plus 2 is good. 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. Here there is no number. So here is 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. Here I am going to put rupees sign. So the total cost of the given price list is 64,667 rupees. Children, now look at the fifth sum. A day sales of different vegetables in a vegetable shop is as follows. Brinjal, 4,500 rupees. Tomato, 7,800 rupees. Onion, 26,500 rupees. Potato, 7,825 rupees. And beetroot, 825 rupees. Find the total amount of 6. Now we are going to add all the amount of vegetables that was sold in the vegetable shop. Shall we do the solution for the given problem? Yes. First, I am going to write down all the amounts of vegetables. So children, answer me. What is the amount of brinjal? Good. It is 4,500 rupees. The cost of brinjal is 4,500. Then what is the cost of tomato? 7,800 rupees. Then the cost of 1 year, 26,500. 26,500 is a 5-digit number. When writing this number, write from units, please. So write it carefully. And the cost of potato is 7,825 rupees. And the cost of beetroot is 825 rupees. This is a 3-digit number. So, right? So, always write the place values at the top. It will be easy for you. Now, we are going to add the numbers in ones place. So look at the numbers in ones place, 0, 0, 0, 5, 5. So all the zeros plus 5 will give 5. 5 plus 5, 10. So 10 is a 2-digit number. So put 0 in ones place and take 1 as a carryover in tens place. Now we are going to add the numbers in tens place. 1 plus 0, 0, 0 will give 1. And 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. And hundreds place. 5 plus 8 is 13. 13 plus 5 is 18. 18 plus 8 is 26. Good. 26 plus 8 is 34. Good. 34. So put 4 in the hundreds place and take 3 as a carryover in thousands place. Now we are going to add the numbers in thousands place. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 6 is 20. 20 plus 7 is 27. Here there is no number, so take 27. Write 7 in the thousands place and 2 in the 10,000s place as a carryover. So look at the 10,000s place. There is only 2 numbers, 2 and here 2. So add 2 and 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. So the total amount of sales in the vegetable shop is 47,450 rupees. Children, have you all enjoyed today's class? So we will meet in next class. Thank you, children.